against the Avalanche. Vasilius carries the puck in and shifts it towards the corner with 30 seconds left in the power play. Vasilius again with the puck. Stastny on the faceoff. Stastny, Hajduk, Brunette, Lyles, and Sakic for the power play. Height score! I was just saying it was a high rebound up the slot and a shorthanded goal for the Calgary Flames. But the Avalanche will be on the power play unless they score. Vados along the far side. Arneson, Vados, Clark, Volsky, and Sakic. A little chip pass over to Sakic at the half boards. Works his way to the blue line. Tangled up with Yell, gets the puck back to the point. Clark threw some traffic.
Yes! Oh!
And the game is tied at one. That is a power play goal for the. As he moves out from behind the net. Get to angle him towards the boards. Up ice. Conroy dropped it for Aguila. Tanguy walks in, pass across, and a wide open shot for Roman Hamrlik. And the Flames have a 2-1 lead on the seventh of the year for Roman Hamrlik. The Flames win this game, whether in regulation, shootouts, shot from the point, gets blocked by LaPerriere, or in overtime, they will have eliminated the Avalanche from the playoffs. Sakic moving in, got a man down the slot. Score! Joe Sakic sets up Brad Richardson, and the has the puck for the Avalanche. Back to Clark, to Hajduk. Sakic is set up in the far circle. He's got the puck. Patiently down low in front. It comes back to Sakic. There it is. The chance. Score! Paul Stastny. That's up. They need the 2 points in order to keep their playoff hopes alive. Great save by Budaj on the redirection. Just got the toe out by Paul. Off the boards to center ice. Picked up on the fly by second. Cutting in. Shot. Score! Who else? Who else would do it but Joe Sakic? Super Joe moving in on the off wing, and he makes it a 4-2 lead for the Avs. His fourth point of the game. And he moves. Vasilius. Hajduk. Backhands it up the slot. Enough shot. And it's some bodies in front. Scored! Damon Lankow, as Budaj was tangled up, could not get back across. It's a one-goal game with 2:39 to go.